Great White Desert Moon. This is a CBT guitar lesson for Kevin. Kevin, you wanted both guitars, so we got 7 pages. I'm going to start on page 6 because that's all the rhythm guitars. Page 6 and 7. Standard tuning in this. Let's jump right in. C sharp 5 is our power chord. 4A, 6D. Strum. Palm mute the root note twice. Chord. Palm mute the root once, chord twice. So you have, move up to 7-9, strum, palm mute the root, strum, strum twice, open A, palm mute, that's just a transition note, because you'll go in passing to get to 2-4 AD, and that'll be strum, mute, mute, strum, mute, strum, strum. And then 9-11-11, strum, palm mute root, strum, and then strum and move it to 7-9-9. So it's all that is. And it does that twice, second time no star, so you'll play through. Right, and then you'll go, you'll slide off to 7-9, you'll go to a 2A, 4D, that's a B power chord, 1-1-1-1-1-2-3-4, and then you repeat all of it again, and then section 1B, 29 seconds in, this is just a small little filler power chord part that goes 4 times, 4A, 6D, palm mute twice, and then hit the chord, palm mute the root twice, chord, mute once, chord, and you do it 4 times. It sounds like this. Section 1C, 35 seconds in, it's that same power chord, 4-6. This is pretty cool. I'd go 2nd and 4th finger, because here's what's happening. Actually, no, you can just do 1st and 4th. We'll go. So strum, palm mute the root, and then go 4 mute 4 ADG. Make sure the D string's dead. Palm mute the root, and then back to 4-6. See what's happening there? 2-4 AD. Strum, palm mute the root twice, and then 2-2, and then back to 2-4. So it's... And then he does these A, B, C fillers, which is the first one, the A filler. Nine ADG. You'll go mute and then chord, mute, mute, chord, and then 11 on the same string. So it's then 2 mutes and play it twice. And then you go back to the rhythm. B filler is this. Mute, 3-11s, same strings. Mute, mute, 3-11s, 3-9s, mute, mute. Twice. Really good percussive feel. Back to the rhythm. Okay, then we go... Instead of the B filler, it's back to the first one. Okay, then back to the groove. And then the 59 seconds in, I should have given this D fill, but either way. 11 D, 9 G, B together. And then repeat it with an 11 G, B. So 9 G, B vibrato rest, and then repeat it again. But when you get to the 11 G, B, bend release, and then go 9 G, B. So it's... kind of has a Matthias Jabs feel, don't it? 103 timestamp, section 1A, played the same, a little filler at the 118 marker of 11, 11 D, pull 9, and then 9, or 11 A, 9 G, B twice, and then 9, 11 D, vibrato rest, and then 9 G, B to string skipping time. On the A, 11, 10, 9, 7, rest, slide. 122 timestamp, we have more repeats with a fill at 220 of 11 GB, bend release, pull to 9. And then 11, 9 GB. So. And then 11, 10, 9 on the D. Vibrato, rest, slide. 225, we have a new part, section 1D, and it's 4th fret on the low E twice. It's a bridge, and then, and that's palm muted, 6D, repeat it with a 4D, repeat it with a 3D, repeat it with a 4DG, rest. In other words, I may want to start with these fingers. Then he repeats it, but he throws a triplet on the second one. Right there. And then back to the first one twice, or three times. And there you have it. Section 2A, 238 timestamp, C sharp 5 power chord again, 4-6 AD, palm mute the root twice, chord, repeat that with the chord twice. In other words, do the same idea over a B power chord, and then the same thing over a F sharp power chord, just move up to 2, 4, E, and A, but do it twice through. Four times. Anyways, then you got 306 timestamp, go back to section 1A five times, or by the time you clear the fifth one, you are at the end of the song because they faded out, okay?